Emrys Hawthorne was born in Sacramento, California, on April 26, 1985. He grew up in the suburbs of Sacramento with his brother and sister, spending the summers of his youth at Camp Kareen in Opal Canyon, California. He graduated from Sacramento High with the class of 2003 and was accepted into the California Aeronautical University in Bakersfield, with hopes of becoming a pilot. Emrys would never fly a plane or travel the globe as his adventuresome heart desired. Rather, he would die young, unable to pilot even his fate. Emrys was an extraordinary soul. Although his life was short, he loved and was loved by many. He is survived by his family and friends.